Welcome back. Well, as if you need an excuse to sip on one today, it's actually one of our favorite days, National Gourmet Coffee Day, Lisa. And nothing warms you up from the inside out like a good jolt of Java.
And we are getting that today and more. It smells so good in here. From 5th and Jefferson in Sturgeon Bay, they're the best coffee shop in the state, according to USA Today. And owner Fred Young is the one who has brought all these delicious smells. I'm smelling everything from coffee to spice.
It's so good.
Thank you for coming.
Well, thank you for having me. It's been a long road to get here.
Exactly. This was a reschedule. But Fred, tell us a little bit about, I want to start with the atmosphere of 5th and Jefferson, because it's one of those funky coffee shops that people say you don't want to get your stuff and then go somewhere comfortable to eat it. You want to stay.
Yes, we have people who will come in the morning and they'll hang out all day. We have a number of regulars who it's like a community gathering place.
Sure.
So it's real comfortable. In the summertime, we've got a side yard with a couple hammocks from the Door County Sunglass Company. We've got a walk-up window for the summertime. People who have their kids in strollers or their dogs can walk right up to the window and get their goodies. And I've seen so many personal and business relationships start and bloom in this place. I hate to say it's like Cheers, because it is, but it is. It's that kind of an atmosphere.
And it is really cool. You're seeing some shots now. It looks like so homey that you can just go in there. A great place to hang out. As we mentioned, it is National Gourmet Coffee Day. So you got to tell us what you brought here to the studio. It smells great.
Well, for the coffee, one of our favorite things, and we're serving it year-round because it's such a favorite, is our cold brew.
Oh, yeah.
Low acidity, all the caffeine jolt, very smooth. Chocolate notes, if we're going to talk gourmet. I also brought along our Driftless, which is it's our daily dark roast that we do.
Look at this.
From our Kickapoo Roasters. Ooh. And
all right.
Give it a go.
Oh, my gosh.
That's the kind of place we have.
Tea party when I was a kid.
Yes.
Okay. You can talk. I'll set.
Okay, yes. And it doesn't end there, because it's more than just a coffee shop. You have some delicious-looking food here, too, that you guys offer. Why don't you tell us what's hot there?
Well, okay. So in a Sunday afternoon experiment was the signature pulled pork burrito. Mm. It has our pulled pork, and it has like an Asian slaw in it, kind of a southern thing. I was thinking slaw, pork, but then I twisted it up.
Wow.
This is so popular, we do about 800 of these a year.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Are you the chef?
Shauna says I am. A lot of these recipes start at home talking about and
sure.
testing, and we're testing some stuff right now.
And I want to show this one, too. This one is the one that always catches my eye when I go to your website. What is this?
Oh, my goodness.
This is our spicy egg bake. This was a recipe that came from Shauna's grandmother, and we tweaked it because it was kind of bland. Grandma's bland, right? So we put in chorizo, and we took away the crust, and made it served like a quiche. It's very popular, too. It's a great breakfast item.
And also, to warm you up as we head into a very chilly weekend, you got some chili here that just looks awesome.
It is awesome. It's not been awarded anything, because we never have enough left to put in a contest.
Oh, boy. It's a sellout at the time.
I like that.
Yes, it's a very popular item at our place as well.
And people will notice little llamas around. What's the llama story? There isn't one? They're just funky?
It just happened as part of a marketing plan discussion, and we like the funky look, the hipster look of llamas. And you come into our place, you're going to see funky pictures of llamas, and we don't own them. The Sturgeon Bay Visitor Center says we should get some miniature ones so we can compete with Al Johnson's and put them on the roof.
Llamas on the roof.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. You know what? If you want to find this funkiness, it's very easy to do so. 5th and Jefferson Coffee House is at 232 North 5th Avenue in Sturgeon Bay. Woo! After today, and actually before today, even highly recommended.
Yes, especially go ahead and warm up with some coffee and chili. You can also check out their website, all that good stuff there. Fred, thanks so much for joining us.
Wow, thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Delicious.
We appreciate it. Yeah, tasty stuff. All right, we'll be right back.